Hello, hello! We're back already, and it's time for more Sekiro. Now, last time we did this, we fought a dude on a roof, and he became a lightning something, and we died. So what I'm going to do, I was told yesterday, I believe by Kuri, that if I eat the stealth candy... Oh. That's nice. Give me the... Okay. Oh wow, okay. His deflection meter goes up real quick. And I die real quick. Nah, this guy's gotta die now. Now that I know how quick his deflection shit comes down. Let's go. I just got unseed A despite having 5%. Wow. Okay. Cool. No. Cool. Oh, that's very annoying. All right. Let's try this again, but first. Reduce vitality damage. Nope, fuck you! And that's another prayer bead. Alright. Let's go upgrade our health real quick. Now that he dead. I want... a bull was for fear, raging beams. What, the last great war, the corpse of the machine samurai piled high. Something had to be done. Oh wow, our health bar's looking pretty satisfactory. Anything else in here? No. Anything up here? Also no. He was literally just a prayer bead. Alright then. I guess we go and fight Genshiro again and try and do that. Up we get. I keep forgetting. Oh wait, no, I actually need to get my res power back, don't I, for the fight. Woofed, I got skewered. These things happen. All right. Well, this is an auspicious start. Took a hell of a lot more of a beating, though, which is always nice. And here I was thinking I'd have to go fight that Nameless to get that last prayer bead before we fought Genjiro again. Headless, rather. Nameless, headless, whatever the hell it is. Is it really Nameless if its name is Nameless? I feel like that kind of defeats the whole Nameless thing. Gimme your throat. I have resurrection power. Oops. Oh yeah. Okay, let's go fight against Genjiro. I'm fully expecting I'm gonna have to fight him from the start. And that he's, oh boy, not gonna be in phase two. Yep, no lightning, looking like phase one. Yep, phase one, son of a bitch. Watch me get murdered a lot. Here we go.
Might.
Get speared, bitch. For fuck's sake! Oh, he's so angry. So angry! And the lightning's gonna wreck me. I need to put the eagle stuff on my hotbar. Just to lower the amount of shock I take, or it will destroy me. Better. What am I doing? Real quick, I'm just going to investigate around here, see if there's anything around here to collect. Oh, that's that. Yeah, no, that's what that is. Time to get good again. I did it once, can I do it again? So it's just gonna be one of these days, huh? Is it? Is this just the day I'm gonna have? Is this just how we gonna do today? Healing God. Okay. Nope, go away.
おじい様のご様子はどうだ。参る。忍びを再び参る。
Or I could just not dodge to the side. Nope, not playing with you while I'm healing. Fuck off. Ah, fuck you! Move! Good God, come on! I was dodging and that didn't touch me. Come on. Ay, ay, ay. Let's stop being shit. Okay. On the roof we are. Oh my god, would you like to let me move, game? Would you like to let me play you, game? That'd be great, game! Okay. Get up. Give me a hug. Right, need to actually deflect some things. No. Oh, this is very enraging. I'm going to try it one more time, and then I'm going to head off and do something else, just because... The grump, it rises. Like a phoenix in the wind, with fire in its... Yeah, no, I'm getting mad, so I'm going to divert to something else. Maybe I'll try and kill those... those undead things. We'll try this another time or two, and then I'll... that, just because I'm feeling myself losing my cooler. And that don't make for good content, you know? Or it makes for fantastic content, depending on what you're doing, what you're yelling at. And we're up. Just kill me. Just fucking kill me. Come on. Just end it. There we go. Right out the gate. Massive damage. Nah. Controller not responding. Not letting me roll away from stuff. Also, nah. I might swap controllers soon. My black one never did this to me. My blue one's betraying me a little. Alright, we might also go grind levels and get a bunch of abilities. That might be something we do. That's also probably something I am gonna end up doing off camera as well. Confetti? 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 No. As I may just grind skills. Just to get that done, just do that off camera. Okay, I know we can do this. We've done it before, which means we can do it again. Just chill, breathe, relax, stop freaking out. That's better! That's less good. Nope, I wanna try and counter those. Okay, we're just gonna practice a little bit. Come on. Game, the dodge button kind of needs to trigger the dodge. Otherwise, what the fuck is the point? Don't let up. Don't let up. Don't let up, don't let up, don't let up, don't let up, don't let up. Keep hitting him, keep hitting him. Keep hitting him, keep hitting him. Ah, oh, I said, okay, no, it's okay. I know how I fucked that one up, that one was on me. Every time. God damn it, every time! Alright. No. Okay, no. No, 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 no. Let's go have a look around at what else we can do. If we can't do something else, I'm gonna probably cut the stream a bit short. Do some skill collecting. Just go fight the monks out the front of that temple over and over. And then once we have some more latent stuff and some better abilities, we'll okay. Four percent now. Let's see, Nate. Just gonna take that off, and I'm gonna eat that for a while. Okay. This will be the last attempt of this particular fight for now. People gotta know when they gotta stop. I'm just at the point where I gotta stop. So I'm gonna do one more go for you guys. Because apparently my death is good content. All the episodes with the most views are the ones where I die a whole bunch. Okay. Okay. This is a great start. It's a great start. Great start. No, I need your health down lower, your posture's too high. No. That was a pellet, not a gourd. Come on. Okay, so the Mercury counter's just not working a whole great. Come on! Yeah! Okay. Okay, we actually have a chance right now.